Burlington Police are investigating after an infant drowns. Officers responded to a home on Main Street this afternoon. After learning a four-month-old had drowned, police were told the mother was attempting CPR and first responders took over when they arrived. The baby was pronounced dead at the hospital, the Chinden Unit for Special Investigations, which looks into cases involving kids, is investigating.